Hey guys, welcome back. This is Cecilia. 欢迎大家收听跟走遍美国学口语。今天我们继续来看走遍美国中这家人在纽约的生活，通过他们的日常学习最地道的英语。All right, now without further ado, let's start our lesson today. 大家最近过得怎么样啊？Are you busy with your work, study, or endless stuff in life? 都说成年人的世界没有容易二字哈。Still, I hope you can take time and smell the flowers. 诶，你可能会觉得奇怪，现在又不是春天，去哪儿闻花呀？ Well, I'm sure you can still find flowers somewhere. But here, I don't actually mean it literally. 那 smell the flowers 在这里到底表示什么意思呢？马上为你揭晓哈。先来听一段录音。
You really ought to take some time off.
What for?
To enjoy the simple things in life.
I know, Sam. Maybe soon.
To smell the flowers.
通过这个语境，大家猜到了吗？其实就是说 ，Susan 这个大忙人需要停一停，享受一下生活中的简单的乐趣，放松放松的意思。那其实呢，从字面意思也很好理解啊。忙碌的日子里，让自己慢下脚步，细嗅花香。所以这个搭配的意思就是忙里偷闲，轻松一下。For example, time flies and life is short, so don't forget to stop to smell the flowers. 光阴似箭而人生短暂，所以别忘了停下来放松放松，休息一下。说到这里呢，再来给大家介绍一些跟花相关的有趣的表达。第一个 ,as fresh as daisy, 这个 daisy 就是雏菊，雏菊是一种非常常见又非常可爱的花。小小的花朵被阳光映着显得分外的生机盎然啊。那 as 表示和什么东西一样，所以呢 as fresh as daisy 和雏菊一样新鲜，就是精力充沛的意思，是不是很有画面感呢？ Let's look at this example. She looked as fresh as daisy after her short sleep. 她睡了一会儿之后呢，看上去就精神饱满了。下一个 paint the lilyLily 是百合花，百合呢以纯洁美好著称，它本身就是大自然美好的造物，不需要额外多加雕饰。那给纯净的百合上色，可以说是画蛇添足、弄巧成拙的行为。所以呢 ，paint the lily 就用来形容这种画蛇添足、多此一举的行为。For example, comment upon this would be to paint the lily. 对此发表评论就无异于画蛇添足。Last expression for today, shrinking violet. 源自古代法语 violet, the violet, 它代表紫罗兰。紫罗兰天生就带着一种敏感又忧郁的气质。所以呢，如果用它来形容一个人啊，就是说这是一个羞怯自卑的人。When it comes to expressing himself, he is no shrinking violet. 他表达自己看法的时候一点都不羞涩。Alright, today we've learned expressions related to flowers. Time to recap.The first one, smell the flowers. 忙里偷闲，轻松一下。Time flies and life is short, so don't forget to stop to smell the flowers. The second one, as fresh as daisy. 精力充沛。She looked as fresh as daisy after her short sleep. Paint the lily. 画蛇添足，多此一举。Comment upon this would be to paint the lily. Shrinking violet. 羞怯自卑的人。When it comes to expressing himself, he is no shrinking violet. 那我们今天的节目就到这里啦。大家有任何的问题，欢迎随时给我们留言。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
下一期节目，我们将继续跟着 Richard Stewart 一家人畅游美国。See you next time. Ciao.